Sailing on, sailing, sailing all the time. Yeah, the winds. Like the wind and the trees and the waves and the sea. We don't know where they come from or where they be. But there's no beginning and there is no end. And that's how it is with God's love. Showed us his love when he sent us his son. He loved the whole world and he died for each one. One day we'll meet him, we'll speak face to face, and that's how I'll know I've got God. It's like the wind in the trees and the waves in the sea. We don't know where they come from or where they be, but there's no beginning and there is no end. And that's how it is with God's love. It's like the wind in the trees and the waves in the sea. We don't know where they come from or where they be, but there's no beginning and there's no end. And that's how it is with God's love.
Thank you very much.
I don't think they should have sung that song.
No. Riled up a storm there.
It's working again them.
Yeah.
See you, mate.
See you later.
Bye, bye, Mike. What if I just set this on the table if it could
work
its own way? Yeah, it should actually. Yeah, I got more in there.
But as you can see, we're struggling a bit up here with this wind, but as long as we don't go away, I think we can carry on. Just like to sing a James Taylor song now that the Hamilton County Bluegrass Band about 20 years ago got out and made pretty famous. Some of you will remember it, many of you won't.
Just leave it sitting there.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine gonna hit me from behind? Hey, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she's a silver sun. You better walk away and watch it shine. Something, something dies. And hey, babe, the skies on fire, I'm dying. Hey, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine? Last night I think I might have heard that highway call. East and blue.
Probably if you all go and sit back over there, you'll hear it. I used to live in a state house. I was very proud to live in a state house. And I remember the ducks on the wall and the cream ceiling and a few things. And a guy called Dave Jordan wrote the song. A New Zealander, he wrote it well over 25 years ago. And here it is, still with us today, because we've still got some state houses, haven't we? So I'd like you to really sing the song in the chorus of feeling as I try to. I live in a house in the suburbs, with a fence and a small wooden gate. The community is a division of houses offered by the state. The living room windows are tiny, and through them the sun seldom falls. The ceiling is cream and the woodwork is brown, and the spirits and ducks on the wall. And I've got a house just like your house, and you've got a house just like mine. It's a great house, it's a state house, it's my house, and the government treats us just fine. Now we must park the car in the roadway with a tarpaulin over its head. They forgot to put gates on the driveway. There's a brick fence. Just like mine.
Got a house just like mine.
It's a great house, it's a state house.
It's a great house, it's a state house, it's my house.
And the government,
and the government treats us just fine.
Now one evening I chanced to trip over. I went through the wall with a bang. I discovered we had one more bedroom. So nipped out the door in the plan. Now the electricity poses a problem, which somehow we've all had to face. You just blow a fuse in your kitchen, then the lights go off right down the street. And I've got a house just like your house, and you've got a house just like mine. It's a great house, it's a state house, it's my house, and the government just fine. Now I'm old, but intensity living, but there's often good a reason for wrath. When your neighbour he visits his bathroom, pulls his bag out
and it feeds your bum. And I've got a house just like your house, and you've got a house just like mine. It's a great house, it's a state house, it's my house, and the government treats us just fine.
One more time if you can.
I've got a house just like your house, and you've got a house just like mine.
In
a neat little town they call Belfast, up in this district radar. And a man he's the sweet happiness, has a defensive little town. A sad misfortune came of me, and it caused me to scream.
I don't think I've got a collar, darling.
Far away from my friends.
Not bad. other times, or maybe more. I've seen the sights of headlights on every foreign shore. And when the friends will ask me the place that I adore, I tell them right away. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of gum trees. A sheep will chew at your kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. Some people like big houses with fences all around, and others live in mansions and some beneath the ground. But me, I like the bush, you know, with the rabbits running round and a pumpkin vine out the back. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, a veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. Home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. The sheep will chew if you can, a clothesline out the back, and a veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
These guys don't smile enough either.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees.
This is the walrus on
the sheep will chew if you can, a clothesline out the back,
a
veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Daddy many times.
Does he listen?
Does Daddy always listen to Mum?
He's on.
That's right.
Yes, he sure is.
I spotted that straight away.
And he's way more than a toy.
There's been a Ulysses meeting on somewhere this week.
There is, yes, out at...
I am just a greasy shearer stationed on the wall. Got me little handpiece in me hand, but I'm happy as a clam in this land of ewes and rams. The mythic sandbags found dug out in the tree. Now the place is littered round with sheep wool and sheep dash. The rouse about say are so very few, but I'm happy as a clam. This land of ewes and rams, in the thick down, dug out in the true. Now the walls are made of iron and the windows made of rags. They always let the howling rousey through. But I'm happy as a clam in this land of ewes and rams, in the thick down, dug out in the true.
So
I can't sit
this way.
Yes, you can.
Wish I had a girl to sit upon my knee, relieve me of the pain that I am in. Oh, that girl, how I would love her if she'd come and live with me. In the thick sandbags found dug out in the true. Oh, that girl, how I would love her if she'd come and live with me. In the thick sandbags found dug out in the true. So I'm just a greasy shearer and stationed on the wall. Yeah, I'm happy as a clam in the sand. New Zealand song, Dug Out in the Crew. Okay, the song we'd like to finish up with is one that we did earlier. Some of you may have been here. A song written by Woody Guthrie called the Do-Re-Mi. And that's something that a lot of us don't seem to have too much of these days, Do-Re-Mi.
Better off right where you are. You'd better take just a little bit from me, 'cause I look through.